the unfamiliar side of Satan as taught by Jesus. Jesus shared many teachings about Satan and the evil forces in the world. Satan is a figure mentioned in the Abrahamic religions of Judaism, Christianity, and Islam. In these religions, Satan is often portrayed as a supernatural being who is opposed to God and seeks to harm and deceive humanity. The origin of Satan is not specified in the Bible, but there are several references to him in the Old and New Testaments. In the book of Isaiah, Satan is referred to as a fallen angel or a morning star who was once in heaven but was cast out due to his pride and rebellion against God. In the New Testament, Satan is portrayed as a tempter and a deceiver who opposes God and works to lead people astray from the truth. Here are some of the critical facts that Jesus shared about Satan. Satan is a liar and the father of lies. In John 8 verse 44, Jesus refers to Satan as a liar and the father of lies, emphasizing the deceptive nature of Satan and his influence over people. Satan seeks to steal, kill, and destroy. In John 10 verse 10, Jesus states that Satan comes to steal, kill, and destroy, highlighting his negative impact on people's lives and the world. Satan is a tempter. Satan tempted Jesus in the wilderness, Matthew 4 verses 1 to 11, and he warned his disciples to be on guard against Satan's tactics of temptation. Satan is a defeated foe. In Colossians 2 verse 15, it says that Jesus disarmed the powers and authorities and made a public spectacle of them, triumphing over them by the cross, demonstrating that Satan's power has been defeated through Jesus' death and resurrection. The power of Jesus' name can cast out Satan. In Mark 16 verse 17, says that those who believe in Jesus will be able to cast out demons in his name, showing that Jesus' name has power over Satan and his minions. In some Christian traditions, Satan is considered to have been an angel created by God but chose to rebel against him and was cast out of heaven. This idea is based on the belief that all angels were created good and had free will to choose obedience or rebellion.